Feu le mondial.
South Africa. Worldwide, homie.
Fuck no more. Welcome to the land of the sand, the birthplace of man. All humans on this planet be originally African. Woke up 2010, be nothing but the scam man. Africans, it's time to overstand their master plan. The World Cup's a charade, South Africa's getting played. Big business, that's just really getting paid. At 63 billion rand of taxes they paid, what profits will the people's investment have made?
Hey yo, my team sparks, yeah, like street cars. Think it takes two, nah, it takes real hard, yeah. To move in the field, see I master my turf. Even played on dirt road, son, for what it's worth. I represent the red, gold, green, black star. Say open more, my mouth more, act hard. We can rock under 20 squad or bring the real stars. But you can't take us out with the little red car. So look, referee, I got my eyes on you. I know where you live now, it's like I'm just playing with you. And I say, so much money being spent up on the stadiums. But in the shanty town, life is hard to just blame them. Oh, chale, it's all politics. Deep like the Nile Rift, it's the Scientologist. Je ne jure, we just looking for a pot to piss. Funk Nouveau, Nomadic Wax. Got a lot to give.
Comme Gemini quand on s'active, ravive nos forces vives comme l'Afrique du Sud vive. Le mondial, on est loin d'un monde.
The concept of the track was like having multiple viewpoints on the World Cup, like what it means. Like, you know, in the press, a lot of people are talking about, you know, it's gonna like create so much opportunities and jobs for people and stuff. But then we're also looking at the bigger picture, like, okay, there are always pros and cons. Somehow, we all ended up coming up with, we never sat down and discussed it, because, you know, it was like, someone would write a verse, whatever country he's from, go record it, send it, and then it'd get mixed at a central location. So no one sat down to conceptualize what the actual track was gonna be about. It's unfortunate when people take something that people love and then it's kind of used against them, and that, you know, as much as people are gonna enjoy and people are brought together with this great event, people are not aware of the exploitation that's going around for the locals, you know. And I think if it was to be projected in totality, you know, looking at the positive aspects and the negative, then yeah, we could sit down and really make like conscious decisions. But right now, all you get from the media is the beauty of the game, not what it took, not what the locals are facing, you know, like the pillaging of Africa while everyone's smiling and, you know, enjoying a beautiful sport. So there's the beauty and there's the ugly. So as long as there's a perfect balance, you know, that the bad is shown and the good, project the bad, project the good, analyze both, and then you can make like a decisive decision, you know, that's coming from a point of being informed. And I think that would be cool. Outspoken of Intellect, representing for Zimbabwe, representing for Dielectric Blue, outspoken in the essence. Peace. Nomadic Wax.
Natural resources are pillaged and they diminish, searching for a wealth that we come to know to be finite. Trying to find the dough is the goal, and there's no limit to the pilot tricking under the sun. That's how we kick it, the sideline, the people's views. What we gon' do, they know now that we know truth. After it's all said and done, forget the glamour and glitz. We know what the real Africa is. So what happened next? When they got them guns still pointing at your neck, what happens to the locals and the people that invest? Grand pon them ships and them G5 jet, stealing at the threat. War president, killing all the women and the children every day. They're more concerned with the gold in the net. VIP stand man, one tourist. Where my home is, where my home is.
Resources are pillaged and they demanded, searching for a wealth that we come to know to be fitted. Trying to get this dough is the goal, and ain't no limit to this pilot tricking under the sun. That's how we kick it, kick it. They sideline the people's views. What we gon' do, they know now that we know truth. After it's all said and done, forget the glamour and glitz. We know what the real Africa is. So what happened next? When they got them guns still pointing at your neck, what happened to the local where them people that enlist? Grand pon them shipping the G5 jet, stealing at the threat. President, killing all the women and the children, evidence. They're more concerned with the goal.